Okay, so we're at the townhouse on Clock Tower Lane in Columbia. Property's down in its own little circle. This is a 3-bed, 2.5-bath unit. Entering up to the main floor. That's the down to the basement. Powder room on the main floor. And kitchen as soon as you walk in. Gets tons of natural light from the windows. You can see through to the living room from the kitchen. And I'll give you a shot from the eat-in section of the kitchen. We'll head upstairs in a second. Here's the living room here. You could use half for a dining room and half for a living room, or since the kitchen's an eat-in kitchen, you could make this all a living room. Two sliders to go outside onto the back deck. Little yard space down there. Upstairs first. First bedroom at the top of the stairs. So this is the master bedroom. This could fit a king bed. Maybe not. Two end tables and a dresser. Queen could fit everything. Here's the ensuite. So you have a shower in the master bath. The bathroom in the hallway has a tub. And you have a balcony off of the master. Covered. Here's the hall bath. And then two bedrooms. These rooms could fit a queen. This one could fit a queen. And all the bedrooms have ceiling fans, which is nice. And then the third bedroom, which would be more of a twin or a full-size bed. It is on the smaller side, as most standard townhomes built in this year are. Okay, we'll head down to the basement. Okay, straight ahead is a finished den area. So you have another slider going outside, but great extra living room, playroom, office if you needed it. That's just the utility room. A little bit of storage. And you have a full bath. I'm sorry, a half bath in the basement. And then the laundry room. which has a good amount of storage. And that's the house on Clock Tower. Let me know if you have any questions.